Asset recovery. Dismantling and demolition experts from the chemical, pharmaceutical and process industry. At the Lanxess butyl rubber plant of Antwerp, a zero-risk 100-meter chimney demolition was executed in between running chemical operations. For the first time, a newly developed radio-controlled demolition crane, fully operated from ground level, eliminates any human interference at the chimney area. Chimney demolitions, no longer a risky high-height job.